The Convention on the Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination Against Women, or CEDAW, is a United Nations treaty against the discrimination faced by women in various forms worldwide. It is a crucial international convention and is important from the IAS exam perspective. CEDAW was adopted by the United Nations General Assembly UNGA in 1979. It became effective in 1981 after the condition of 20 ratifications were fulfilled. It is one of the core international human rights treaties of the UN treaty system, which requires member states to undertake legal obligations to respect, protect and fulfill human rights. CEDAW is a treaty that is exclusively dedicated to gender equality. It also defines the meaning and nature of sex-based discrimination and gender equality. The treaty is monitored by a 23-member expert committee called the Committee on the Elimination of Discrimination Against Women.